Welcome back, everybody, to Gold Crest Valley, Farming Simulator 17. I have no idea what's wrong with this dude. He wants to keep on turning around. Something like that. He got about a little bit left of his field, folks. Let's see here. I'm back this way. As you can see, all the fields there we got left to fertilize. I'll zoom in a little bit down here. Reload it. We just got this one strip here and we'll be done. So, yeah. Guess he's going to keep going this time. But anyway, folks, how y'all doing? I just want to welcome y'all back here to Mr. Blue Farms, a.k.a. Tommy Miller. What are we going to do this episode, folks? Don't really know. We got to go find some stuff to do. We got a lot of stuff to do. We just don't know where to start. And I hope the volume ain't messing up, folks. I think it's my headset. Seems like it gets low and loud. Back low, back loud again. I think it's in the headset. I hope it's in the headset, not in y'all's end. But it's a good Sunday night. Just got through watching The Walking Dead. Woohoo! My favorite show, The Walking Dead. Gotta kill me some zombies. But anyway, leave a comment down below. What's your favorite story or show, video, whatever? Hope it's Mr. Blue Farms. Yeah. Alright, we're almost done here, folks. I had to babysit him halfway through the field. I should have started recording a little bit sooner, but I figured it'd be kind of boring. But I do know we do have a couple problems, folks. We got a cow problem. And we got a pig problem. Alright, I'm going to take this over the 26 over here. I can't remember if it's been fertilized, plowed, or what. It needs to be cultivated. Okay. What I thought. Cultivated, then sprayed, then planted. Yeah. Alright. Oh yeah, that's what I was doing. I was over here cleaning this mess up. But folks, we got rid of a lot of pigs. As me and my son, I guess that's going to be in the wall now. Oh man, don't tell me it's going to be glitched through the wall. Let's see if I can scrape down the side here. Yeah, maybe I can get the Lily Geno in here, but yeah, I kind of missed the trailer there. Oh, please hold it all. All right, but hook up this and back up so I can get that little robot. Guess I got robots on my brain tonight. I guess it is Sunday. What is the date? Sunday the 26th of February. Month is almost over, folks. Are y'all ready for March? I'm not. Alright, you probably wonder why the animal trailer is there. Well, holy moly. They're a mess. Oh, wow. But folks, yeah. Let's switch on over to the animals. As you can see, I didn't read. But as you can tell from the other episode, I only got half of the pigs. Now, I was down to 500, but I had fast forward time from about 9 o'clock at night to this time I got now. So that's how I got to 73. But my son, I had him come in. He helped me haul quite a bit. And, yeah. Well, you might ask what I done with all that money. Well, you can see some of it up there. Of course, some of that's, a lot of that's from trees, folks. We, done some more tree cutting back over in here, between here and the shop. For one. So yeah. Yeah, I should have recorded it, but yeah, we was off and on. Oh my god. Yeah, we cut trees and I forgot to turn the robots on. Yeah, I know, sheep. I forgot. Sorry. Okay, I'll stop. Whoa. Now we still got train. The central hub here has 500,000 sugar beets in the building. And we got 280,000 on the train. And that's not counting what's in the other building over by five. And we also have 157,179 soybeans at the central, at this building here, so. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just going to turn around. And we're going to go this way. My little thing out here. Let's see, okay, gotta go right there to Rosie. Well, we don't have Bessie the cow or Bessie the worker no more, folks. They just up and left. So, yeah. Alright, this robot should be alright. Oh, don't go too fast. Oh, you're going too fast. Maybe you stayed on course. It actually looked like you veered off. I'll come back to you. Folks, I got a surprise for y'all. Oh, it's a semi, Mr. Blue. Yep. You got our six trailers over there. The semi here. Now we got some fields here. All these are soybeans around the shop this time, folks. We got my favorite tractor, because he's dirty. He's been wood stumping some stumps, or grinding some stumps. But folks, our surprise is over here. Oh, whoa, what's that? What's that? It's yellow. What is that? Oh my god, I thought I turned that thing off. New Holland. What? Two New Hollands. Folks, what do we have here? Ta-da! Didn't take long for them to get dirty. We have two new Highland combines. Now, if you go over to Diesel Designs, and if you go to my home YouTube channel, it should be in the featured channels there, if I remember right. But it's Diesel Designs. Some dude made him a logo where he has Diesel Designs as far as the name. I wish somebody would put me one. Don't have to be a very big one, but like right here. Have a little circle that says Mr. Blue Farms. Kind of like a circle right here. But at the top have Mr. Blue. And at the bottom have Farms. And it'll be like a rounded shape with a like a blue Massey Ferguson tractor in the middle of it. Or the picture of me with the blue hoodie. And then at the back here, have the logo again. Just the logo. But yeah, it'd be nice if somebody would make me one of them. But anyway, folks, we have two harvesters. Let's get inside. Look around. Look at these buttons. Monitor all these controls. Not too much up here, but we do have a buddy seat. And yeah, I might drive one of these myself. Yeah. But Jason and Boo's going to be driving the combines, and I'll be on the green buggy, supervising them. So yeah. Well, folks, this is what we've been doing. Of course, y'all know about those trees, and we got some over there. Look how far we went down. Down in them, right? But I started cutting through here. And I decided to start dumping them on the ground. Bring a conveyor up here. But yeah, look at that view. I'm trying to make a road down through there. Might not be a legit, real road, but you know, it's going to be something we can use. And no, folks, I am not going to quit Gilchrist anytime soon, but I am thinking about making another map. Look at that view. Oh my God. Thumbnail. Or should I have thumbnail? Nah. Anyway, folks, enough of this. I want to do something. I hope it's still there. As I fast forward time, forgot all about it. Look like it's still there. Let's go to the Grove. No! Oh my God, folks. This was corn. Oh my God, what's wrong here? They harvest it. Daggone it. Oh well, folks, I'm going to go ahead and buy this field. It's $180,000. It was corn on here. I was going to buy it, but I forgot. Fast forward time to the next day. But this field's ours now. And I got $44,000 left, folks. But we still got a lot of fields to finish planting and stuff. So, yeah. I guess first one I'm going to do is this guy here. We're going to get him started. Oh, I hate... Oh, well. Uh-oh. We got to come back to that. Well, let me take this one pallet out, because... Well, since I'm here, I'm not going to load it right yet, but folks, there is 18 pallets. Okay? 18 pallets. Well, the other way was turn them, instead of Like here, it'd be this way, run them down, and it was like 12. You only get 12 on here. So it was 24. So now we get 18, 18. Give or take. Man, yeah. But, yeah. Hurry up, dump, 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 before the hive robot comes back. Okay. Alright, not bad, not bad. We need some corn. Goddamn. Okay, here's our planters. We're gonna switch to canola. Well, this one can't plant canola, so we're just gonna move it out of the way. Over here on this side. Oh, come on, come on. There we go. Folks, this is the Xbox One edition. I'm sorry I didn't say that earlier, but this Friday, this coming Friday, we'll have an update that's supposed to fix some of these terrible things we've been having. There should be canola. Alright, there we go. Oh, good, good, good. He's doing good. Go ahead and get this. That's three workers right there. We got the pooper, the cultivator, and the planter on 20. So, but folks, check it out. 1, 2, 3, and 6. That's 2, 4, 4 fields that I don't own. Woohoo! Now this 44,000 is going to be gone. It's history. Planting and stuff will take care of all that. It'll eat that money down to nothing. That's where this comes in handy. Now, I don't know how much I can get on here, but, yeah. Let's see, other way. I'm just going to stack them up like that and hope that happens to them. And excuse me for being out in the crops too, folks. I should have left a patch of grass there. Alright, there's enough room to make two more right there. Yeah, I don't need all of that. Alright. We're just gonna let him. That'll be fine right there. We can live with that. Folks, the pecan. As you can see, I got a load of grass, okay? You can't dump it in the pecan no more. So that's why I'm hoping the update will fix that. But we got a problem. We got a big problem. Okay, we got another big problem. A lot of problems with Mr. Blue Farms here lately. I thought he did get off schedule there. That's why this little guide here comes in so much handy. I need to keep him about like that right there. I always go to the second pole and half of it. About right there. That should do it. Oh. Okay. Work on this while our workers are working over there in field 31 and 20. Alright, let's go to All right, folks, our wool is down. Our wood chips up to 175. I figured they would get more than that, but they're not. Our soybeans. Whoa, folks. We probably need to take a load of soybeans to Maple Field Mill. That's where I think we need to take. But, I think we got a problem. He's planting good. He's done. Alright, okay, good. I thought this train was loaded with sugar beets, but it's not, so. Say what? Soybeans is, folks. We're going to have to. I'd like to buy another fill on this episode, but maybe not. Maybe not. Maple Field Mill is 1,046. It'd be nice if we have a great demand for it, but hey, we got to take what we need to take, right? We do not have a loan, so $41,000, you know, is our profit. I could always sell some more pigs, folks, but I don't want to get them down that low because right now I had a reproduction rate of 7 minutes or 8 minutes on the last episode. 8 minute pig, that's what that meant. Every 8 minutes I was getting a pig. Now it's every 15 minutes I'm getting a pig. So we need to feed our guys here. They're going to need some more, some more food there. So our power food is out. I have no way of mixing it, folks, with this pecan. So I'm probably going to have to sell it and get a smaller one. And that's going to hurt. That's really going to hurt. But I think it'll work. Because what I'm going to get, you can mix it with the machine itself. It's a machine. All right, we got 120 in the first one. I guess we're going to just go ahead and fill up what we got. Well, it shouldn't be too much more. $37,000. So we'll go ahead and sell these out. Depending on how much money we get. We may picture another field. Yes, folks, you heard me. Alright, 157, 179. So that's what we had in there. Do we have any at the other? Oh, folks, we got 187,000 there. But we need to bring over. Alright, let's go sell this here. And we'll keep the other in case we get a great demand. And plus feeding the pigs. It's going to take quite a bit too. My folks here lately, it's like I can't get enough water. But I've been working out in the yard here lately too. Hope y'all enjoyed that last vlog that I made. Yard work. Oh, about pulling the brakes. About to pull on the brakes. I'm gonna go past it, watch it. Yep. Maybe not. Uh oh. Right on it. Good. Going to unload, folks. Look at that money climb. Oh, my God. I think the next three I'm going to need. One's 140,000. All right. 125? Kind of hard to see. You got the light on. That's gonna be the other. Alright, I wanna go check on something real quick. One more fill. I know I ain't got enough to get this one. 333. If I borrow from the bank, I have enough to get it. And it'll be daggum sugar beets. No, let's don't get it quite yet, folks. We got four now. Let's go ahead and try for three and two. 149. I think we can do that. Let's see, what did he have on there? Is it harvest? Oh. Let's see what. Now it's growing. Oh my God. No. Both of those fields. Both of them, folks, are sugar beets. I think I pass. Alright, I'm just going to leave that there. Check on our planters and stuff. Alright, still going strong. Tell you what, I guess we're going to go ahead and load this up. I got to turn my light out, folks. Excuse me there for a second. It's hard to see you. Get that round circle of light bulb in the middle of the screen there. I probably don't want to do this, but I'm going to try it. Two at a time. Now, I really don't know how this is going to work. I want to go to strap it. That's working pretty good. I didn't even think to see what those are on. Christ beans, it went down pretty good. Yeah, 939. Dang. One of these ain't quite a full pallet, so let's see which one it is. I'll just wait till a new one drops. Let's be the back one, Becker. I'll wait till a new one drops. Let's make sure. Folks, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23 pallets right there. Wow. Alright, this guy is done. But, let's see here. 20 and 31 is going to be canola, folks. I ain't quite made my mind up for the bottom fields over here. Probably going to need wheat. Let's see. I know y'all hate this, but let's see. We got plenty of sugar beets. So don't have to worry about that. Canola, sunflowers, soybeans. I think we got enough to fill that up out of that. So we're going to go with wheat. that way we'll get straw. Probably want to arrest him. I don't know what he was doing. Circling around backwards, I guess. Swirly early made me climb the hills. Now, if I'm guessing right, that right there should be approximately within the neighborhood. Yeah, I should have got over. See, it's about two. Should have got over just a little bit more. All right, folks, I gotta see what that's pulling out of and check it. My loud buttons. Cow slurry tank is what it's pulling out of. Yeah, I do that every time. Cow slurry tank is getting pretty low. Might not have enough manure. Alright, I'm gonna let's see. We'll go with this big boy right here. We're gonna go feed the pigs the big style. We're not gonna fill all these completely up, folks. But hey, it's gonna help. What was the first thing we needed? Wheat, we don't need very much of it, barley, so. I guess let's see how much corn we got from here and then go from there. Sunflowers, canola, barley, corn. Let's do a whole trailer of corn because they're going to take quite a bit. And what we don't use, we'll dump into the shed over. But if we can get the pigs back up to 1,000 again and sell all them off this time, folks, we'll be in pretty good shape. Let's do canola. A load of canola into them. And we're probably just going to do just a little bit of wheat. I think. We're doing canola, so I should fill that up. We'll do just a half a tray of wheat or barley, whichever one we got more of, I guess. And then we'll go to the other place and get a load of sugar beets. All right. Barley, let's go ahead and do wheat because we're fixing to plant a lot of wheat, so. We'll just go ahead and get a full trailer load. Now it looks like it's not going to show this on our little icon down there in the bottom right. But But folks, I'm going to take the highway this time around. That way I'll show y'all some of the stuff we done. Set my cruise, beacons, lights. There was 17 eggs where I go, folks, when I went to check. Look at those shiny beasts sitting out there. We're probably going to start them up next episode. You know, we got everything planting now. We can have about 6 workers, but 3 of them tied up with the robots. So. Which we usually stop the sheep and pigs. But take a look, folks. It's all corn. That was 13 and 9. And 5. 5 and 9 is tied together now. And look here. We got some of these trees here. Not very many left. We own that field straight ahead and this one right here now. So we're doing pretty good. That field back there, one we just bought, it had corn on it, folks, but I forgot and fast forward time. I was going to buy it and have extra field corn, but yeah, that's what me and my son done with all these trees right here we cut and harvest. Quite a few on around places. Now, I'm probably going to have to do one trailer at a time here. So, I'm just going to do the corn first. There we go. Wow. Took the whole load, folks. Alright, helper aids completed task. Let me check it out here in just a second. Alright. Alright, let's go find helper A. Okay, it's gonna be our pooper. I forgot all about him too. Let's go. He's gonna be running low here in a minute. Let me get the whole field. Go to soil. Yes. Still got 29, 28, and 4 fields over on the other side to get. Then we can go back up to 4. So yeah, something like that. That's hard keeping up with all this, folks. Oh. About right there. Alright, that slurry tank should be getting low. About 38,000. Okay. Alright, we're going to need a tractor down here to hook up to that thing. Or a truck or something. Cycle through our stuff. I know y'all hate that. Okay. Alright, it's dropped, so we'll get that here in just a second. Go back to our pooper. Whoa, it's taking. And we don't want to take out the tank very much because that's what's going to hurt us, folks. Whenever it starts like that, just go to the next one. which we already use BGA tanks, so. Oh, I forgot about that. We got some stuff up there we can do. Alright, let's go pick Surrey tanks. Get them going on that. And we got, not too much. That'll give us a little bit of time, so. We don't have nothing over either. Okay, can't believe it didn't take that much on a corn. Oh my god. Alright, we're gonna do the canola now. Alright, there we go. Should get it that time. Y'all didn't see that. Alright, well, I got one trailer on here. I'm going to run over here and get a load of sugar beets. And see how many we actually have over here. Oh my god, folks, there's 106,000 over here. Get a load while we're doing that. What are these up for? Let's see what's down through here. Alright, he's good all the way across the end, so that's good. I don't know why he didn't finish, folks. Whoa, a little over. Actually looked like a spot where it wasn't planted before. Alright, so maybe that'll work. Yakking sheeps. Oops. And this right here, folks, if we can time this right, this is going to be a payday and a half. Get a great demand for like 5,000. About as far as we can go right there. Okay. Now if I can scoot them over, that'd be kind of neat. Get a little bit more on there. And again, I could knock all of them off too. So, anywho. See if I can get these two right here. Is where it looks, we ain't gonna get a demand anytime soon, so Not bad, not bad. So far, so good. Yeah. Now let me go around this way again. Line up right here. Now I'm just going to take them and push them down as far as I can. Uh-oh. Like I got service. Alright, let's check this out, folks. And get back up there again. I think I can put another roll down through here like I did these. So, yeah. The, what was it, 18 and 18, so... Like, 1, 2, 3, 4 from having that row complete. That's going to be a mother load. I can tell you that much. Wow. Okay, I got the bottom strapped. I ain't going to worry about strapping the top till I get 5 more on the other side over there. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Her sugar beets. Smell her feet. Oh, by the way, in this case you're wondering, one of my cousin Matt is on the pooping machine and Jason's on the booze on the cover and Jason's on the planter. I know I get where I quit giving the names out and I kind of got roasted about that, so you got to be kidding me. What's wrong one? Oh, folks, it's raining outside. Not on the game at my house. Alright, well, we're going to go put these sugar beets back. Wow. I didn't use that much. I tell you what, you know, as close as this warehouse is, we could just keep all of our grain in here. Sell that shed. Uh-oh. Yep, y'all heard me. Now, we're going to keep the shed, but we might just make it for equipment only. Might keep some corn or something there. I don't know. Because this thing is right here. I don't know what I was thinking. Alrighty. Now what's that left? We got wheat, I think. I had to lower it down, folks. I made the back end too low. Alright, I'm going to try to hurry up and dump these before he gets back. Bet you I can't. Hurry, 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 hurry. Hurry. And Harry's stopping. Okay, no more room. I kind of figured it for that, no. Let's see, this is wheat. I'll tell you what, I'm going to go over here and dump it in this, folks. Be just as easy. Just bring it over here and dump it. Oh, that was lucky. That was so lucky, folks. Now, I want to apologize. Got the sinuses problems and stuff, and ain't gonna tell what I sound like. Alright. I'll go ahead and go check on the other folks. Okay, good. He's finishing up the last through there. Oh, wrong way. Hey, whoa, he's almost done. She. Okay. See, it's hard for me to keep the names and stuff straight. Oh, really? Come on now. See, this is why I want to keep a little extra in there. I think just do that right there. Alright, let's see what he's got left. Wow. Alright, got one more big field left. Even got that too, alright. Alright, we're going to start on this side. And voila. Oh no, folks. Oh no. We're fixing to be out of poop. We are out of poop. Oh my goodness. Okay, it's time to, find my pickup truck. Alright, let's go over to my pickup truck. I had to bring a fuel trailer and all. Scorpion was down, out of gas. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, thank you. Thank goodness. This truck's really too fast. Too much horsepower. As long as it lands on all fours, I don't care. Oh, God. It's too fast, folks. It's 100%. Yay! Folks, this is what me and my son also did. I know I ain't completely full, but that's gonna quite a bit of chunk changer. You can't never get this to open, folks. Alright, this is our pooper one. Just gonna scoot it up out of the way. And we're gonna get this one right here. I said, please break loose. All right, that should be right on the money. Just going to scoop that out. And swing that out for right now. And then we'll get this little one. Swing him out. And put him right in the middle, folks. I know he'll go ahead and start taking right off, but just put him right there in the middle. And as you go down, you can add the other belts. And extend them out as you wish. As you see right there, it's taking more. You can just do like that. Get back in this one. Pull him up. Now when you get going where this conveyor is and going this way, it's a little bit more easier to do to move them up and down. But right now, as you can see, you know, you just do it like that and let them run for a while. That's going to be some good money right there, folks. So we'll let that run. And, there you go. Let's just go ahead and get these guys into position. And I got probably like, play with the combines. Play with the combines. These suckers are fast. 24 mile an hour. They fast, folks. They're fast. But, folks, we are almost out of time. But this episode, we will not be doing the harvest. We're going to try to get the planting finished. I might do some more off-screen. But all we'll have is the harvest to do next time. But I think these are 14.5 on the grain capacity, folks. So that's going to help out a lot. But also, you gotta put it back on. I don't know why my controller's doing that. It'll just take off spinning. Hit Y to put it back on front of the header there. Header. All y'all folks about the dirty minds. Right B. Left B and A? Yeah, left B and A. We'll take the tongue and stuff off of the header. Gonna go get some headers. Head. Gonna go get some headers. Headers. We got a header right here. Take him down to this other side. But folks, also I want to say on my homepage of my YouTube channel, if you look at the top right, it'll say pay with PayPal or support my channel or something. I have a PayPal symbol. Y'all can click on that and send me money if you want to. I don't like asking for money. It's something I just wouldn't do or like to do. But also at the same time, folks, It takes money to make money, right? That's what I always say. Well, also it takes money to do things, so TubeBuddy is $19 a month. And it what helps TubeBuddy helps me do the editing on some things, not all of it. But well, if you want to break down to editing, that's Filmola, and it's $39 for the one I got, $59 for the best one, and that's a year. That's a year for the all that, and then you got TubeBuddy. That is $19 a month, and that helps me with the as in of the uploads and stuff. So yeah, I'm able to upload when I'm not away. Well, not really upload the video, but make it go live. I make it go live with TubeBuddy and stuff while I'm away from home. Or scheduled to go live is neat. I love that part. Get off my feet. Nope. He's going to have to go up to field 4. Hope I can get across this bridge up here. But yeah, and I also need to get my website up and going. And it's $10 a month. So you're looking at 10, 19, it's 29. And, you know, it takes money, folks. And I gotta get me another monitor. I'm using a friend's monitor right now. And as soon as I get me one, give it back. So I really appreciate you letting me use the monitor there. It's very nice of you. Also, I had a person send me $2 donation towards my thing already, towards my YouTube channel. And folks, the money will only be used for my YouTube channel. I will not use it for nothing else. So yeah, I won't go out and buy me a soda or something with it. I won't do that. I won't. Well, I will buy me a drone. Because that would be towards my YouTube channel. Xbox One controllers. TubeBuddy. Femola. Anything that goes towards the YouTube channel. That would be software. Controllers. It would be part of the software. Drones would be part of the software. Well, not software, but it'd be towards the channel to help better my channel, because I'll be able to take better pictures I think y'all would enjoy. Oh, this guy needs some fuel. That's one thing I don't like about these flares. It's, they need to make headlands cross. Ooh. Wait, y'all heard that where I go, so y'all hearing that now, so I know it's done been 56 minutes. It's supposed to be every hour on the hour, but it's every 56 minutes, so I'm losing 4 minutes. In case y'all wonder what I'm talking about my radio repeater system. It's called a poor man's repeater system. That's why and talk into it, repeats everything you say. Instead of doing it as you talk, it records it, then plays it back. Alright, we're going to go down here, check this in, and folks, field 20 will be done. But yeah, there is a link. If you're watching this on PC, you can do it. But if you're watching it on Xbox, you can't. I don't know why Xbox won't do it. But if you're on a PC and you're watching me, or on a smartphone, you can go down into the description down below this video. And somewhere in there, I'll have a PayPal link. You can click on it, or you can go to my YouTube channel home, and top right you'll see a little symbol that says support this channel. You can do it that way. And as of February the 28th, I will not be able to do the fan funding no more. If I remember what I heard is correct. There's something about fan funding YouTube's no longer going to do. They're going to the thing called Super Chat, where you can donate through there. I think you can donate using PayPal through there. But, yeah. And only... I don't know if they're going to change it when the fan funding goes out or not, but as of right now, you have to have 1,000 subscribers to do the Super Chat, so... I only got 34 subscribers, folks. And I want to say a big thank you to all my 34 subscribers, because I am over 4,000 views now. So thank y'all very much for that. Alright, this guy looks like he's done, so... I hope he is. Let's check the map, make sure. We gotta get the pig some water. Let's see here. Yeah, it looks like they've done pretty good. Now, I don't know why I feel 20 ain't blue like this in here. But that, so we're going to have to go back behind and spray again. I know what I'm doing. Know what I'm doing wrong. I'm supposed to have the sprayer in behind the cultivator. Yeah. And I didn't. So now I'm going to have to wait on the first growth. That's just great. Go ahead and fold up. Whoa, crap. Looking at the map and I took a shortcut. Now I'm just going to go ahead and do this and then cultivate this field, and then cultivate 26, and have that sprayer get back behind. And that way all I have to do is 20 and 31 on the fertilization. That's different. So, yeah. Well, folks, anyways, it's 8 after, give or take a few minutes. Yeah. See it. Yep, pulling in quite a bit. Okay. But anyway, what I was fixing to say is it's time for me to get off of here. I know. Y'all hate that. I can't help it, folks. It's getting that time. And we'll have to get another conveyor in here. But anyway, I want to thank each and every one of y'all for liking my channel. Supporting me like you do, folks. It feels so wonderful. So, if you do like what you saw, be sure and hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. Post notifications. Folks, y'all know what to do. The whole nine yards, this for Mr. Blue. Come on, man. We're going to rack up on some money. Hopefully, I won't suck it all down for planting. But this guy's out. I can't use him no more. Well, we may have to end up spraying, which I hope not, because that's really going to suck the money down. Since I can't use him, I'm going to take him over here. Folks, I'm going to sell the pecan. And when y'all come back, y'all will see the new piece of equipment, okay? So, till then, I got to go. So, like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I will see y'all next time here on GoCrest Valley from the Simulator 17, Mr. Blue Farms, your host with, I don't know about the most, but yeah, Mr. Blue, a.k.a. Tommy Miller, signing off, folks. Y'all have a blessed day or night, wherever y'all are. We'll see you later. Bye.